barbell upright row. Upright row is a very good exercise for wider body. Many people do not take their elbow up while doing upright row exercise, which is wrong. So always keep your elbow above the forearms. This train your side shoulder and upper back muscle. You can perform this with the dumbbell, easy bar or Olympic barbell. Start with the lightweight and focus on correct form. Barbell shrugs. To grow and strengthen the trap muscle, perform this exercise. You can perform it with the dumbbell or Olympic barbell. Use a heavy weight. Whenever you take barbell up with the help of the shoulder, hold it for 1 to 2 seconds so that your trap muscle are well loaded. Dumbbell shoulder press. Perform this exercise to increase shoulder strength and increase shoulder size. Do this by sitting so that you can easily lift heavy weight dumbbell in this. Whenever you press the dumbbell upward, squeeze the shoulder muscle. It makes your front shoulder muscle big fast. It is a very good strength exercise. For this you do 4 sets and 10 to 12 reps. One arm dumbbell lateral raises. It is a very easy and effective exercise. It brings the side shoulder big and very good shape. This exercise make your shoulder broader and bring in 3D shape to the shoulder. You can perform it with the both hand or with the one hand. By performing with the one hand, your mind and muscle connection is maintained well. Incline dumbbell reverse fly. This exercise train the upper back and postural deltoid muscle, give a better cutting in the shoulder muscle and give a broader look to the shoulder. You can do this with the lightweight dumbbell, laying on an inclined bench with the support of the chest, fly the dumbbell up, then squeeze your real delt muscle. Dumbbell front raises. Like a dumbbell lateral raises, this is also shoulder muscle isolation exercise. It train your front shoulder muscle. Perform this lightweight dumbbell, slowly bringing the dumbbell in front of your face and hold it for 1 second and at the same speed move the dumbbell to the starting position. You can do this standing or sitting. It is a very good exercise for big shoulder.